Behold, the field in which I grow my flax. Lay thine eyes upon it, thou shalt see that it is barren.